how we can use the different techniques with our dinkles. If you did find this to be too dark, simply get some water on your fan brush and tap it on. Now you can either blot it or you can dry it. If you blot it, you get a bleach effect. If you dry it, you get a completely different effect. How wonderful is that for a background?